Master. Dear boy, whomever are you talking to?
My friends.
I see. And what are your friends made of, Quasimodo?
Stone.
Can stone talk?
No, it can't.
That's right. You're a smart lad. Now, lunch. Shall we review your alphabet today?
Oh, yes, Master. I would like that very much.
Very well. A.
Abomination.
B.
Blasphemy.
C.
Contrition.
D.
Damnation.
E.
Eternal damnation.
Good. F.
Festival.
Excuse me.
Forgiveness.
You said festival.
No!
You are thinking about going to the festival.
It's just that you go every year.
I am a public official. I must go. But I don't enjoy a moment. Thieves and cut curses, the dregs of humankind, all mixed together in a shallow, drunken stupor.
I didn't mean to upset you, Master.
Quasimodo, can't you understand? When your heartless mother abandoned you as a child, anyone else would have drowned you. And this is my thanks for taking you in and raising you as my son?
I'm sorry, sir.
Oh, my dear Quasimodo, you don't know what it's like out there. I do. I do. The world.